And that was tennis, Grand Slam tennis at its best at that point.
Yeah, especially to finish as well, to take that in the out of the air, and got to be happy. Now he's feeling a lot better. Nice work.